Welcome you all. In this lecture we are going to discuss about plasticity of soils, in fact fine grained soils. So plasticity is an index property of soils, especially once again I am telling this property is mainly for fine grained soils, and no doubt this plasticity exists due to presence of clay minerals. Plasticity in soils exists due to presence of clay minerals. So we have clay minerals like kaolinite, illite, montmorillonite, and many. But this, you see, these clay particles are having negative charge on their surface. The reason is everyone knows that, you know, clay has H plus and OH minus. So this negative charge will attract the water. So this phenomena we used to call adsorption. This adsorption leads to formation. Leads to plasticity of soil. So in fact, plasticity is a property of soil, its ability to undergo deformation without cracking. That is the meaning of the plasticity. So in fact, we can mold into any shape, various shapes, especially a plastic soil can be molded into different shapes. The typical example is clayey soil. But all these things happen due to presence of clay minerals. So because they have this adsorption capacity, which in turn imparts plasticity to the soils. Now you see, if we add non-polar liquid like kerosene or paraffin, we may not see this plasticity. So the plasticity could happen with adsorbed water. So this is very important thing we should realize. So it won't happen, the plasticity, even for clay soil also we cannot see if we are adding non-polarizing liquid like kerosene and paraffin. So soil becomes plastic only when clay minerals exist. So if non-clay minerals are there, let me say non-clay minerals, it's good to speak rock minerals. See, if you have a rock floor, even it is very finer than clay soil, but it won't import plasticity, because where mineralogy is very important. Because in rock floor, we expect rock minerals. So rock minerals will not contribute plasticity. So realize that it is good to understand if clay minerals are present in soil, then we expect plasticity. Plasticity is an important index property of fine-grained soils. Thank you all.